Hey guys, this time we're going to catch ourselves a Pelipper. This water bird Pokémon can be caught in two areas. Well, it is counting as areas, but it is a big space. You can catch them in the northern and western ocean. They will spawn at daytime and at nighttime, and usually you will find them flying in the air. You can see me in the very west of the map, and at full health, with a normal Pokéball, they have an 11.9% chance to be caught. Good luck!